dream. You'll gain followers by winning, of course, but that's not the only way. Do a spectacular stunt like this, and the fans will come a-running. Check it out. Two-thirds of the way through, and I believe we're watching a new star exploding onto the circuit. We kick it up a notch for the grand finale. This is how it is these days. Just being a good pilot isn't enough anymore. You've got to shine on and off the course, staying sharp on the social media side. It's simple math. The more followers you have, the more followers you'll get. Sign on with your first racing team, and the second will start looking at you. Pile up supporters, and the contracts will be knocking on your door. To put it another way, a driver who attracts enough followers will open up new styles of racing. We call them disciplines. Y'all call them awesome. And isn't awesome what we're all after? I can sense a rush of followers coming, can't you? From the heart of New York City, this was the Live Extreme Series, Episode 1. Thank you for watching, and remember to follow us on all social media.
Cool, it is official, my friend. We have made the big time. We're still gonna have to prove ourselves, but that's more than fine. You know, we've got the right stuff. And there's so much to try. Now, we've got four ways we can get this puppy rolling. It's your pick. How do you want to start?
Look what we have here. The name's Latrell. I'm sort of like the unofficial welcoming committee for the street racing family.
Three, two,
All right, you did it. Now come with me. Got something for you I think you're gonna like.
That was divine reason, which means you punched it